All right, good morning, everybody, on the flight cam. AM, and after some minor repairs, probably about an hour to 2 hours worth of repair work, mainly on the nose and the motor mount area. There is a ground video that's being taken as well with the hat cam. I'll have more information there, so I'll pop you in the nose.